Logano got shuffled out just a little bit in the Shell Pennzoil car. Out near the fringe of the top 10, Cindric can challenge for the lead a little bit. Now falls off about four car lengths behind Briscoe. Then it's Reddick to the rocket ship. Shaking going on as they try and settle down. Briscoe, Cindric,